Right, let's have a look, see what we're going to end up with, I suppose. What's the closest? I suppose we've got to go observe first, haven't we? Oh, rescue captives.
Yeah, but the trouble is he observes from where we're to, he's right where it is, Ken. So, probably all got, I mean, it's going to be amalgamated, all of it, I should imagine. So 1.6 and 1.7 clicks from where we're to. We've got a vehicle there. Although having said that, just up the road we're going to be in the we're inside the AO anyway.
Right, let's get myself sorted out here and I'll finish up text. Yeah, I suppose we're getting a nice scope, aren't I, really?
Yeah, she'll probably find it'll be handy.
Well, we've got a vehicle here if we want to drive a little way.
Yes, we could do, but like I say, it's not going to be too far up the road before we could start running the patrol, so we need to be careful.
Yeah, that's a point then. Let's get it. It didn't give me the option to start in a different place, like otherwise I'd have gone round the other side, if you know what I mean.
That's right. I don't mind that type of distance, you know, if we're going to get patrols on the way and we get some action, it's not too bad, is it?
Oh, no, no, of course not. Oh.
Any of these tyres any good for your truck there?
No, wrong size, Nige.
Fair enough.
Although most of them are worn out, they're down the canvas, but I think what I'll do is I'll take them on later because I expect Eric will buy them.
Oh, for sure.
Actual fact, got us a torch.
chopper going round, as far as I know. He's just a troop carrier, he's not armed. Or leastways, the one that went through just now wasn't. There's a church just up there. It might have a confessional if you want to call in.
No, I haven't got 3 or 4 hours to spare.
I really shouldn't do these night ops, because that night air usually starts me off coughing and I give myself away the enemy.
Oh, leave your bags at home. Some goats on the hill in front of us if you wanted to stop off a bit of R&R.
Any good looking ones there or not?
Can't tell from here. Okay, we've got some sort of movement up in front of us. I can see a torch light.
I got an enemy bearing.
There's two of them.
209. I got one 209 back to our on our left as we come up through. More than one, multiple.
How many is that?
More than one. Those who this way don't really bother us, so forget about them. Off you got yourself a firefight.
The building's close to us here, the big shed, there's a guy.
Get him?
Of what he was wearing.
Yeah, anti-thermal suit. I'm down. near me, slap me.
You two are on those rocks up there, I see ya. Some big bullets is getting close.
They got your number. Oh, it was in that window down there. Yeah, they're wearing anti-thermal stuff, Ken.
Yeah, I noticed. Clear? Yeah, I got one of those Hemet trucks down here as well. It's not saying anything about sort of hitting it, so I guess unless that's a target for a later date.
Be careful with the HE up round where matey is.
certainly makes them harder to see. Ditch my silencer because it's white hot.
Well, you'll probably find you end your barrel or show white hot anyway, Ken.
Yeah, it does. Make our way to the captive then, eh?
Yes, it hasn't given us that part there, Ken, so... But...
Oh, there's a garrison 103 metres up.
Well, that's what we've just been fighting now, isn't it?
Well, yeah.
The garrison.
But that may be what is came out at us. There may be one or two left there.
Yes, I'm sure there is, because it hasn't given us that part.
You shot a chicken.
Well, not intentionally. I expect he went down with one of my 203s, so he should be cooked if you want him.
All the feathers are off him.
I should imagine they are.
I wonder if all these are dead.
Have a feel if they're warm. There's got to be something still around here.
Yeah, I reckon it could be what, a couple of them buildings or something like. So no doubt they'll probably advance on us. Right, the captive's down there as well. I can see him. I've just put one enemy down, but I can't see that he'd be on zone, surely.
The gunfire coming back at us, as you're correct.
Sure, where that's coming from. Jesus, what body armor are they wearing?
Good stuff.
If you don't shoot them in the face, they don't go down.
Shoot them in the face, then. That sounded like another boom right northwest somewhere, didn't it? Can you see that one that's shooting him from the northwest camp?
No, I can't. I'm trying to look for him. that you?
No, that was enemy shooting Ken, not me. I know we've got some coming in behind us.
I don't know, I think this hostage could be a bit unlucky.
Why?
Well, he ain't gonna get lippy, he can't lift him as quickly as I wanted to. That vehicle down there trying to get through.
Where are you looking?
095 was I thought it was elephant grass he could have drove through, but obviously no, I haven't seen elephant grass in
there. Well, there's definitely headlights down there. Troop carrier on it, Euro or something. I ain't set eyes on that captive yet. You said you've seen him here.
Yeah, he's just down over there. Look, see, he's all in white. Well, thermal. That's completed.
I'll have to clear the area a bit behind us.
I wonder if I go to this captive, if I just sort of like uncuff him or whatever, or untie him or whatever,
yeah,
he'll just go on his merry way.
It might do.
He'll go on his merry way and we won't have to worry about him.
Be advised! Support units are now on standby. Out!
Ah, he's with me now.
Roger.
Well, I've got him to get a gun, if nothing else.
He says we've still got an enemy out to our southwest, fairly close to Ken somewhere. He's been spotted, he's on the map.
need ammo. Copy that.
Right, all your top half on, you's not thermally protected, Nudge. Your chest rig.
Yes, I know that, yes. I'd like to give the enemy a chance. What, have you just got a call for extract now, have you?
I'm just going to check the map and see what the tasks are.
Well, extract is our next.
Yeah, it is. Well, we've only got a short run out to the sort of west there, you know what I mean?
Yeah, but westish from our point here is where that blows to, so we need to go over there a bit cautiously.
Get this guy back so he can travel back with us.
Copy that.
That map contact could be just a legacy.
Yeah.
Thank you.